Good morning. We're here at the New Look Dancing in Heels event at Westfield Stratford, and I'm telling you, it is buzzing already. It's like 6 o'clock in the morning, and we've got girls rolling in, starting to queue up to collect their heels before we strut across the Westfield Stratford Bridge. So very exciting. I've also got the girls from Copperfield Charity just next to us here, blowing up inflatable boobies.
Copperfield is a breast cancer awareness charity, and we're here to make sure that people get to know their boobs and they understand what the signs and symptoms are of breast cancer. I think it'll be really good for all of these women here so that they understand that they need to get to know their boobs.
Melissa, how are we doing this morning?
Everyone's really excited and we've got lots of wristbands. What more could you want?
You're on pink wristband duty.
I am. I'm loving it.
The girls here from Raunch.
You good?
I'm good. Are you good?
Good. I need more coffee.
We've got lots of girls that have already picked up their heels. Look at these. It's pretty crazy, isn't it?
Oh, you've got to be crazy, but we're crazy Zumba instructors, yeah. So it sits well.
If I got shoes at this time in the morning, every morning, I'd be up.
One word.
Shoes.
Heels. Guess who's here? Two shoes.
Hello. Hello.
All right. How are you guys doing this morning?
Yeah, we're really good. It's a bit early.
It's a bit early, but you guys look fantastic.
Oh, no. We slap it all on, don't we, Shoe?
Do you want to show us one of the moves now? Go on.
Isn't there like a bit of this going on?
There's like a file.
Let's get strutting.
Yes. Woohoo!
We got the Copperfield girls here in their boobies. Serious shoe envy going on here. It's rehearsal time. They're all practicing in their pens. I'm thinking there's a bit of pen competition going on here, but they're all looking really good. The faint, the despair, we know that one. Stripper, that moves the stripper. So we've got the sea of girls with their heels on heading down. Give us a wave, guys. They all look really like, you know, cool as cucumbers. I think I'm more nervous than they are.
It's been fantastic. The girls' energy at that time of the morning was perfect.
And you were there with your megaphone at the front?
I loved it.
So we're kicking off, it's happening. Let's check it out.
Come on, girls.
I'm here with my breast friends, the Copperfield girls.
We started 3 years ago after I was diagnosed with breast cancer when I was 23, trying to make sure that this kind of misdiagnosis and late detection doesn't happen to anyone else.
Check your boobs. Girls, are you enjoying it?
Yeah, we're loving it. We love a strut, don't we, Shoe?
Well, good.
Girl power.
There's a lot of similarities between dance and football. It's all about staying on your toes.
Fun fitness friends, get together with the girls. Woo! Just seconds ago, an army of beautiful, gorgeous guys and girls were strutting their stuff. It's been great working with Raunch UK, Us Girls and Copperfield Charities. They've been fantastic. Hashtag Dancing in Heels if you want to search and see all the buzz and all the chat that's been going on about today. That's us. That's a wrap. Bye.